DRS has been enabled this lap. The new DRS will be within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. remaining behind is 6.8 seconds. We'll be right back. okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Okay, let's go now. Come on. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, Jahan is in the pit lane. Jahan in the pits. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 3.0 seconds. This is 5.7 seconds. The car behind just boxed the mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. By 11.2 seconds. fastest lap of the race so far. Front is 3.3 seconds. 5 seconds. superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
Another Spanish Grand Prix is over, and what a special race it was. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, confidence breeds confidence. Success breeds success. They are very much enjoying a purple patch right now.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. Let's see how the driver's standings have changed. Ace takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Ace. As with anything in life, to do something half-hearted, it isn't worth doing. You want to see someone push it to the very limits, and that's what we witnessed today.
Let's move on to the constructors. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One, so be sure to join us for the next one.